Hi, it's Richard Barrett here for Guitarist Magazine, welcoming you to another Blues Headlines. This time I've gone with Zeppelin-type riff, so you could say blues rock. Inevitably, Jimmy Page comes to mind, so I've tried to quote a bit of the kind of licks he was playing around about the time of Led Zeppelin 1 or 2, and got a bit carried away, and so we'll say we've brought Joe Bonamassa in there as well. So if the two of them met and constructed a solo together, maybe it would sound something like what I've played. I hope you enjoy it and see you next time.